Welcome to the Italian Cultural Institute in Belgrave Square in London. We're here for an event this evening, which will be the presentation of a new publication, Electric Bazaar, from a group called Action 30. This evening we're going to meet the authors of the book, and we hope to have a real event with some active performance by the illustrator Giuseppe Palumbo. Alessandro Romano, you're one of the authors of this publication, Electric Bazaar, from the group Action 30. Action 30 has a very political foundation. Could you just explain to us briefly what is the politics of Action 30 that lies behind this book?
Yeah, that's the history of Action 20 Collective. You know, we started working together in 2002, 2003. And this time in Italy it was very hard politics. Became really hard, you know, in the forms of racism, fascism, economic crisis. So we started work together in order to think differently this situation. So mix some forms of political activism and intellectual activity, you know, thinking intellectual activity as a form of political action, you know.
And what is your role in this particular project?
First an author of the book, and then each member of the group, you know, has its own posture.
Position.
So history, training, specific training. And I am an anthropologist, philosopher-anthropologist. And also photography training, you know, photojournalism training. So I make my part in this project from this point of view, specific point of view.
And the book focuses on the ideas of three particular
main authors.
Could you tell us briefly why these are the authors that you focused on?
That's what we call an intellectual constellation. So. In the same age, in the last century, you know, the 30s in France, the 30s in Germany, and then in this constellation you have Abi Warburg, Walter Benjamin, and Georges Bataille as main thinkers of the emerging forms of racism and fascism in this age. You know? So we work precisely on the analogy, historical analogy between this age and our age. You know? This is the main, the core of our work. Work constantly merging the 30s and our age,
so,
and the present. Yeah.
So what do you want the reader to take away from this publication?
To take away what it will take away, you know. This book is a sort of tool you can use to better understand your present. So, tool.
Thank you very much, Alessandro.
Thanks to you. Thanks.
Pierangelo Di Vittorio,
Pierangelo.
You are one of the partners in this project.
Could
you tell us what is your role in the project and why are you involved?
Allora, il nostro è un collettivo.
Ah, si collettivo.
Quindi i ruoli si mischiano.
The roles are mixed, or can be mixed.
Lavoriamo molto sulla contaminazione.
We worked very much on contamination.
Detto questo, io mi sono occupato in
That
particolare
said, I have engaged mostly
di due macchine di ricerca
of two, search engines. Mm-hmm.
che per noi sono una grande fonte di riflessione
and for us these are two great sources of reflection
di ispirazione e di riflessione
and of inspiration, inspiration and reflection
e che sono la rivista diretta da Georges Bataille
this
a Parigi
this is the magazine directed by Georges Bataille in Paris
nel 1929-1930
in 1929-1930
che fu una macchina da guerra contro il surrealismo
that was a war machine against surrealism
nella quale lui propose performativamente la sua idea del basso materialismo
and in that he proposed his idea of low materialism
e l'altro riferimento di cui mi sono occupato è Abby Warburg
the other reference that I considered is Abby Warburg
storico dell'arte eretico
he was a historian of art and he was a heretic
la cui biblioteca dovette abbandonare la Germania quando
and
Hitler arrivò al potere
had to abandon, Germany when Hitler went to power.
Nel 1933
that was in 1933
per rifugiarsi proprio qui a Londra
and he had to escape here in London
dove esiste il Warburg Institute
where there is a Warburg Institute
e anche quella di Warburg è una macchina di ricerca molto interessante
that is also a very interesting research machine, research engine
perché lui sospendendo il valore estetico delle opere d'arte
because he suspended the aesthetic value of artworks
ha permesso di leggere il repertorio culturale
and in
delle
that
immagini
he enabled a reading of the cultural repertoire of images
in maniera completamente nuova
in a completely new way
potremmo definire Warburg come l'intellettuale che ha fatto il cinema della migrazione delle
immagini
mostrando che la cultura si basa sulle migrazioni
and he showed that culture actually is based on migration
e questo è un elemento molto attuale
and this is a very current element
nel momento storico che noi viviamo
in the historical moment that
di stupida chiusura
and this is a stupid ending
quindi il nostro lavoro è trovare nell'archivio culturale Alessandro Manda mi ha parlato di Benjamin
is to find in the cultural archive and certainly Alessandro will have spoken to you about Benjamin
delle macchine di ricerca che funzionano esaltando la diversità l'eterogeneità
engines that exalt or underline the heterogeneity
e provare a riattivarle oggi
and we want to try and reactivate them today
in un mondo che tende invece a trasformare tutto in omogeneo
that tries to transform everything into homogeneity
a far scomparire le differenze
and to make differences disappear
e quindi finalmente a ridurre le possibilità stesse del pensiero
and
della creatività
finally to reduce the possibility of creativity and thought
e credo che in questo modo ha anche risposto all'aspetto il sottofondo etico e politico del nostro lavoro
we are given an answer about the ethical and of the ethics of our work
in cui tutti i ricercatori del collettivo in qualche modo sono mobilitati dai problemi del presente
in the collective are mobilized by the problems of the present
Giuseppe Colombo, you're very, very well known as a fumettisti and the creative person behind characters like Adamaro and Diabolik. This work is something different. Could you explain to us what is your role in this project?
I think my role is basically as the drawers. The artistic side of the book, and I do the adaptation of the text written by Alessandro Manna and Pierangelo Di Vittorio, and I create the storyline with the language of comics. But the work we have done together is a thought combat. we fight together to create an idea to do an action against a new kind of fascism, a new kind of racism. And the start of this fight begins inside us. And when I start to draw this book, I forgot my my work on the other books I've done before. And this is a very, very new style for me, a very new book for me, because this is my new me.
Sceglierei però.